Flowood police say two women died tonight after being propelled from their vehicle traveling northbound on Airport Road into Flowood. Authorities say the three children in the back of the vehicle have no injuries. Flowood police don't know how fast the green Ford Explorer was going when a tire blew out, causing the vehicle to flip multiple times, landing in the median. Authorities say two women were ejected through the windshield. They say one woman died on the scene. The second woman, believed to be the children's mother, died after being taken to the hospital not long after the wreck. Police say the father came to the scene to pick up three children who had no injuries, according to authorities. Law enforcement told us it was a sad turn of events this close to Mother's Day. Authorities are still notifying family members before any of those identities will be released. Live in Flowood, Jennifer Lott, 16 WAPT News.